A Jones County man in critical condition after being injured when a tree fell on him while he was still in bed. Jones County volunteer firefighters found the man being crushed by the fallen tree that crashed through his mobile home. Firefighters initially used chainsaws to try and free the man, but later had to use the jaws of life to raise a portion of the tree to pull the victim from his bed. That man was taken to a local hospital where his injuries are listed as life-threatening.